funny, feisty, and energetic. Rat Terriers are little adorable farm dogs belonging to the Terrier family. These dogs are amazingly perceptive and curious to learn new tricks and techniques. These Terriers are compact, elegant, and friendly and could be an enjoyable addition to your family. Bred in the late 19th century, Rat Terriers are multi-talented watchdogs, responsible henhouse guardians, and also incredible playmates. Now without further ado, let's dive right into the list of top 10 interesting facts about the Rat Terrier. Number 1. Their history. The Rat Terrier dogs of many parent breeds and were developed by a cross between a Smooth Fox Terrier, an Old English White Terrier, a Manchester Terrier, a Bull Terrier, a Whippet, an Italian Greyhound, and a Beagle. They were first brought to the US in the 1890s and were originally bred for rat baiting. The then US President Theodore Roosevelt is said to have given the breed its name after his terrier had successfully eradicated the rat infestation at the White House in the early 1910s. Later, by the 1920s, they became one of the most popular dog breeds in the US farms. Finally, the Rat Terriers gained full recognition from the AKC in 2013. Number 2. Their personality and temperament. Even though Rat Terriers were originally bred to work as either farm dogs or hunting dogs, these pooches are now one of the most common household companions. These guys are friendly, affectionate, and loyal to their family members. They are humorous, independent, hardworking, and lively dogs with a little mischievous personality. If you own one of these dogs, you'll spend most of the time laughing at their playful activities. Number 3. They are rat control dogs. As we've mentioned before, Rat Terriers were bred to catch, prey, and hunt rats on farms. American farmers preferred these dogs over pesticides and rodenticides because owning a Rat Terrier was much more convenient than using harmful chemicals. Because of their popularity, new lines in the breed were developed from Rat Terriers. For example, in the Midwest, Rat Terriers were bred with Whippets and Italian Greyhounds to produce quick dogs that could help control jackrabbit populations, and in Central Southwest America, they were bred with Beagles to improve their hunting skills. Number 4. They are excellent scape artists. These dogs are known to be excellent scape artists, as digging is an inherent trait that they possess. Because of this, your Rat Terrier will spend a great deal of time digging in your yard. Don't panic though. As long as you provide them with a place in your yard where they can dig up to their heart's content under your surveillance, they won't try to escape. But remember, these terriers have high wanderlust potential, meaning that if you are not around to supervise them during their digging sessions, they actually might end up escaping. Has your Rat Terrier ever tried to escape from your yard? Share your stories with us in the comments below. Number 5. They need regular exercise. Bred to work all day on the farm, these guys need a lot of exercise. And if they don't get it, they'll find ways to amuse themselves by creating a mess in your yard. You can help your Rat Terrier exercise for at least 40 minutes every day in a fenced yard with a lot of room for them to run around. Or you might also want to take them for hiking, cycling, and jogging with you. These dogs have high exercise needs, and if you have a busy lifestyle, Rat Terriers might not be the ones for you. Number 6. They have a high prey drive. Rat Terriers are not off-leash dogs because they were bred to hunt, and they have an inborn desire to chase and hunt other animals. If you keep them off-leash while on a walk, they are likely to attack smaller animals like cats, hamsters, chinchillas, and even small dogs. So always remember to keep your dog on a leash while going outdoors. However, if your Rat Terriers are raised with a cat, bird, chicken, or other animals in a household, they'll generally get along as family members. Number 7. They are wary of strangers. These dogs are very wary of strangers. They might give signals to warn you about intrusions in your house. And because of this wary nature of Rat Terriers, they could be excellent guard dogs. Rat Terriers have a general dislike of strangers. They're absolutely fearless, and if not properly socialized, they could be aggressive towards strangers. However, if you welcome visitors to your home, your Rat Terrier will greet them as guests. But have patience, because bonding with these dogs takes time. Number 8. They are easily provoked. Despite their size, Rat Terriers are very strong dogs. Aggression in these dogs varies from an individual dog to another. They can at times be friendly towards other canines, but it greatly depends upon the behavior of other dogs towards them. Rat Terriers are easily provoked and won't hesitate to take down an aggressor 5 times their size. Because these dogs are easily provoked, it's highly recommended that you keep them on a leash to avoid them from biting other dogs or even people. Number 9. Their grooming needs. Although Rat Terriers have high exercise needs, they require relatively low maintenance when it comes to grooming. You can brush your Rat Terrier once per week with a rubber mitt or a soft brush to remove loose hair and debris. Because they have a very short, dense, and smooth coat that does not get dirty too soon, you can bathe your Rat Terrier only when needed. Rat Terriers experience heavier shedding during the fall and spring and during heat cycles, so grooming should be much more focused during these times of the year. Number 10, they're prone to improper bites. Rat terriers are generally healthy, but like all breeds, they're prone to some orthodontic problems like an improper bite. Malocclusion, or improper bite, is a slightly deformed jaw structure that leaves the jaw misaligned. Because of a dislocated jaw, your rat terrier may find it difficult to chew food, especially bones and bone treats. But there's nothing to worry about. If you fish out this health condition sooner, it can be treated and cured effectively. As long as you have regular visits to your vet and follow their guidance, there won't be any problem with your rat terrier. And with that, we've come to the end of our list of top 10 interesting facts about the rat terriers. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you've already had any experience with one of these rare canines, don't forget to share it below in the comments. Please give it a thumbs up and share the video if you liked it. For more interesting facts on different dog breeds, click on our channel and don't forget to subscribe. See you guys in the next one.